So now let's start off the day with guided meditation. Please close your books, sit with your back straight. Relax your body. That's the first thing you do when you sit in formal meditation. But what I'm going to teach today for this morning's guided meditation is an open awareness leading to Gayasati, mindfulness directed to the subjective self, subjective experiencer. And then we go on to the beginning steps of Vipassana contemplation. And this can actually be done in any posture. But because we are in the hall, and for convenience, we assume the sitting posture. So these principles can still be applied to whatever posture you're in during your daily life. So please open your eyes. Try to maintain an unfocused gaze. And by default, every now and then you should check that your back is straight and your body is relaxed. That's a good way of anchoring you, bringing you back to the present, as well as checking whether your effort is balanced or not. When your back is slouched, it means that your effort is lacking. If your body is tense, it means that you're putting in too much effort. To jumpstart to open awareness, simply ask yourself this question. Apart from thinking, what can the mind be conscious of right now? Don't grasp at any object of the senses. But just step back to see how the mind relates to what appears at its field of awareness. What's the mind doing? How is it reacting or responding to what appears in its field of awareness? Notice that whatever arises in the mind's field of awareness arises and falls away. They keep on changing. And the mind also changes according to what it perceives. Sense impressions come and go. Thoughts come and go. Perceptions come and go. Feelings come and go. Back straight, body relaxed, not grasping at any object. Stepping back just to see how things come and go. Investigate the sea. Are those things that arise and pass away in your field of awareness? Willed by you? Or do they come and go randomly? Or because there are causes and conditions. ask these questions, but don't try to understand them intellectually. After asking these questions, step back and observe. What's the mind doing? How is it relating to the sense impressions appearing in its field of awareness? Back straight, body relaxed, eyes open. Not grasping at anything. Just stepping back to see things come and go. Back straight. Body relaxed. Eyes open. Not grasping in any object. Okay, I hope you get the steps right and you can remember them, because today we are going to have only one guided meditation. The rest of it will be your own, 11:30 and 1:30.